Here is what you must do. Defeat Geist's allies in Europe. Then go to the harbor in Lisbon. That's the message for you from Blade Master Kitty. There are three Blade Masters in all of Europe, each with the same mission. To stop Geist's plan. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alice, at your service. I am one of the Blade Masters whose duty is to protect Europe. So, in what way do you see the world differently than humans do? People are blaming each other for the Grey Plague. They're fighting in the streets. The world is faced with disease and starvation. It's filled with corrupt morals and unhealthy ideologies. This is the way I see things. People have fought since the beginning of time. The one spreading the Grey Plague is a Hake, a servant of Geist. Even if you defeat them and exterminate the plague, this world will never have order. Not until we heal people's souls. But I have a very important mission to do. I must keep fighting and keep the faith to rid the world of evil. This world must remain a safe place for generations to come. Maken, I'm putting my faith in you. You're our last hope. Are you willing to lend us your power to defeat Geist's people? Thank you. My current mission is to find an effective cure for the Grey Plague spreading throughout Europe, and to defeat the man who is causing it, a pathologist named Dahl. While he is a scientist, he is also one of Geist's men, a Hake. The only one who knows where he's hiding is his daughter, Bianca. She ran away from her father and became infected with the plague. She can be found in an isolation hospital in Istanbul, room 503. So, if you do your job and brainjack her, you'll be able to find out just where Dahl is hiding. Now, I will let you take over my body. Use it as you like. I wish you luck. I know I don't have the power or speed of the other Blade Masters, but there may be a time when you'll need my power to control the wind.
has memory. What a silly girl she is. If she'd only stayed with her father, she'd be well today. How could I have foreseen her infection by my gray plague? Before I move on, I'll give you something to think about. Isn't it strange that people still fight over race and religion, when my virus can so easily obliterate life as they know it? They are deficient beings with a wild card of physical fragility. If we don't make adjustments, their species will be destroyed, along with the entire planet. Of course, our Lord's plan will fix all that. Perhaps it's a waste of time explaining this to you. After all, you were constructed by humans. You'll never be supreme as long as you rely on human senses. Never grasp the overall picture or know the complete truth. If I use this simple blocking device, you can't get me!
Thank you.